Today, I need to remove unwanted columns from a text data file. Among the various standard Unix utilities, cut is a canonical tool for that task. So let's see how it works. The cut utility works both with fixed width and delimited text files. A text file is a file that stores data using only printable characters. Text files are portable across operating systems and computer architectures. They can be processed by any software that can read or write text data. And they can even be edited by hand using a simple text editor. Fixed width text files are particularly easy for humans to read thanks to the proper column alignment. On my example, you can see the data exported as a 7-column table. Let's now imagine I just need the account name, account lib, debit, and credit columns. I need first to identify the start and end character position for each data block I want to keep. So, I want the characters 25 to 59 and 93 to the end of the line. Let's report that directly as an argument to the cut command. And here it is, unwanted data removed. But what if you work with a delimited text file instead of a fixed width text file? Let's see now how the cut command can be used in that case too. In a fixed width text file, the data are aligned using a variable number of spaces between the fields. But in a delimited text format, we use only one character as a column separator. Ideally, that character should not be present in the data themselves. A delimited text format has most of the advantages of a fixed width text format, but is more compact and somewhat easier to parse, at the expense of making it slightly less human readable. As previously, let's imagine now I want to keep only the account name, account lib, debit, and credit columns. Since the fields in a delimited text file have a variable length, we can't identify them by their physical position on the line, so we will use the field index instead. In practice, that means I want to keep the fields 3, 4, 6, and 7. Once again, we just have to report that to the cut command, without forgetting this time to specify the field delimiter used in that particular file. As you've seen, the cut command is simple and easy to use and complies with the Unix philosophy of doing just one thing, but doing it right. And that concludes this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.